We're in transition. Baka naman may balita na kayo kung sino yung magiging DOH chief.
We still have not received any information at all. And this is the truth, no? And us from the DOH is still also waiting so that we can also plan better, no? Para po dun sa transition. Because as you know, the personality and the focus of the incoming Secretary of Health would be greatly matter in our transition planning para po naiayos po namin yung mga endorsements natin. So hanggang sa ngayon, wala pa po kaming information. Of course, the Office of the President and the next administration will be announcing this, and I hope hopefully soon.